Today we are going to make a fish trap from a bottle. Do you want to make holes like this in the bottle and cut this piece? It's okay. You want to remove the lid and take the bottle and place it like this. Put it inside like this. You can see in here I put some glue gun, then put some fish food inside the bowl. I'll place it in the pond. Okay. We'll take it after some time. Okay guys, after 2 hours we are taking that. Oh, there are some fish. We'll take them. I think some guppies and molly. Okay guys, these are the fish we caught. Okay guys, we'll see you in the next video. Bye.